About 284. This is Division One, 152, Round One. That's David Carr, Maslin Perry. He's in the green anklet. He's wrestling Xavier Weatherby, Cincinnati Elder. Two seniors here.
A message of good luck to all the wrestlers, coaches, and fans at this year's state.
Carr with a couple shots. Nice knee pull to get to the leg. Comes up high single. Oh, that was awesome. Close, close some distance. And got to his attack. No takedown, though.
The official beverage of the OHSAA.
Fight with Ty Crotch there, back up to his feet. There's his shot, Weatherby, and Carr immediately behind. There's the takedown. Notice the takedowns are called a little bit slower here. A little bit slower than just at the Missouri State Tournament. He really makes sure that takedown is secured.
The first consolation round. This will be wrestled on all 10 mats.
And Weatherby tries to come to his feet. Carr with a deep waist, a little tiger ride, and we're neutral. 2-1 after the escape. Carr going to drive Weatherby out of bounds with 108 on the clock. Let's head inside. There's a nice shot on the other side. Puts two together for the takedown. Carr up 4-1, a minute into this bout. Getting chippy. So Weatherby's gonna get set. Man, that was a good looking takedown. But sweep on one side and then knee pulls the other. Carr with the return. Some near fall. Nice, just catches him with that little chin drop on the sit out. And Carr's gonna look for a fall here. He's got 30 seconds to work. Whoosh, the fall for Carr. Minute 48 seconds. He's tough.